Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at the different gizmo that we have inside Twinmotion that helps you move, rotate and scale objects. In the last tips, we placed one of our flags inside Twinmotion to fake a curtain. But as you can see here right now, our flag is not facing the correct direction. If I select my chair here, we'll see the gizmo a bit better. You have different things. First, with this portion over here, you can rotate the object. Here, you can move your object in the up axis. You can also move using the different axes on the left and on the right. And if you click on this area over here, you will move the object on both axes at the same time. You can also use the small dot in the middle to snap an object onto a geometry. For example, here, I can place my object on my floor. And for example here, if I want to move my chair up over here, I can click on my ball and snap it automatically to my floor. I don't need like to just move it here and use the up gizmo to move it here and approximately place correctly the feet of my chair. I can just use the small dot over here to place it correctly. We have a couple of more gizmo. So this is the first one, which is the basic gizmo. If you click over here, if you hold your mouse on it, you can see that you have different options. Like here, we have the move, the rotate, and the scale option. You can also use the tab shortcut on the keyboard to scroll to the different gizmo. And as you can see here, you can even, there is a shortcut which is 4 for translate, 5 for rotate, and 6 for scale. So that means that now if I select back this object, I can use the different gizmo. I can switch between them using the tab shortcut. And here I can just now place my flag correctly inside my project. And scale it also. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content. And see you for the next one. Bye everyone.